pretty nice reverse sunset out here. Ugh, on BLM. Land, this is the Lower Sonoran District of the Bureau of Land Management in Arizona. God, that's gorgeous out here. And it's full moon this evening. Oh, this is just digging all the colors and clouds. And if you don't know what the Cloud Appreciation Society is and you're interested in clouds, I highly recommend you check it out. Look, there's some more cool rocks or Rocky Mountains over there. I wanted to park someplace where I could see them and get to walk around. I bet there's probably some pretty cool rocks up there. There's actually rocks all over the place here. And oh my God, just come on. That's just dumb to have that much beauty in one place. The skies are the gift that keep giving in Arizona. Good morning from the Lower Sonoran Desert Field Office of the Bureau of Land Management in Southern Central Arizona. Oh my goodness, it's gorgeous out here. We're going to go take a stroll up there, the Yellow Medicine Hills, and then hopefully a little bit later do some walking towards the 4th of July Butte, where there are is a big spot for collecting agate and jasper, which will be fun because I have no idea what I'm doing. So like, I'm just going to pick up pretty stuff and maybe it'll be something, maybe it won't. At any rate, since it's BLM, we can do personal collecting here, not like on the monument where you can't collect anything legally, which is fine. The BLM area here looks really similar to the national monument we were on before. So I'm going to collect some creosote later today because I'm going to tincture that when I get back to a more stable place. And oh my God, I just love those Pokey Mountains over there. I don't know what those are called. I haven't looked them up yet, but gorgeous day out here. Very excited to do some more exploring. There's no trail up that hill. We're just going to go rough it, see what we can see from the top. All right, so almost at the base of the hill. Yay. This is fun, just sort of out here picking around. There's all kinds of cool rocks and whatnot out here. I'm definitely gonna collect some on the way back down. Figure I'd do the climb first. Out here looking for the least impactful or least difficult route up here. I'm not by myself, so find a way that we can all get up there and go pop up onto that ridge and see what we can see. Probably Phoenix. All right, well, we've successfully bushwhacked our way or found our way up to the top of the Yellow Medicine Hills. It is amazing up here. Holy crap. It's sort of amazing 360 views here. Got the nuclear power plant. I expect to be glowing in the dark later. And then just surrounded by a ton of little hills and mountains all over the place out here. This is awesome. And it looks so far back to the cars over there. But according to Gaia, it was only 1.37 miles to get up here, like a 600-foot gain. Not too terrible, but it's, you know, there's a lot of big old rocks and whatnot to sort of clamber over or whatever. But there are some pretty decent lines to get up here so that it's not too sketchy. And luckily it's too cold for snakes to be out doing crazy snake stuff. So, wow, what a gorgeous day. And perfect hiking weather too. And nice and cloudy. Not too hot, not too cold. Got the dress on. Still got my leggings on though, because it is a little bit chilly, and we're at the top here. It's a pretty decent breeze. But beautiful day up here. I'm put this track on Gaia probably, since it's, I mean, we're not the first people up here. I already found some historic trash. And I got to imagine somebody set that up special to be like, hey, you're at the top. I'm surprised. Come up here and not find a damn geocache or something. But no trail register. Gorgeous day up here. Southern Arizona and the Lower Sonoran Field Office area of the Bureau of Land Management in South Central Arizona. Gorgeous. Someone came up here with the kitchen sink just so they could shoot it all up to hell. And then over there, I mean, who drags this trash up here? I mean, that's in addition to the historic trash, there's a wash bucket up there. It's probably all shot to shit too. At any rate, we're almost down, which is nice. This is not too bad. It was definitely an easier hike on the way down since we had some idea of where we were going. Still, the cars still look so far away. It can't be that far though, because the entire hike going up was only 1.37 miles. And now on the way back, we can do, well, I'm gonna look for cool rocks. I didn't want to put rocks in my pack before going up the hill. But now we're down, collect some cool rocks and see what we got. We found a bunch of agate, which is awesome, and possibly some jasper. It's fun. Like, none of us out here really knows exactly what we're looking for or what we're doing. And it's just like, oh, there's a cool rock. Maybe we'll take them into a rock guy. See if we can find out what they are. I just love those ones over there. We're out here just nerding the hell out on all these cool rocks out here. I have no idea what I'm looking at. I'm just like, oh, they're pretty. And some of them look like they'd have a good time in a rock tumbler. We found some with like crystal formations inside of them. And then there's supposed to be jasper out here too. Like, there's all different colors of jasper. I don't even know what it's supposed to look like before it's polished and turned into stuff that you actually make into jewelry. But I'm just collecting rocks, having a great time out here. We didn't really see much of anything up on the hill in terms of, like, you know, good rocks. But apparently over at the 4th of July Butte or Peak, which is not far from here, there's supposed to be a bunch of rocks up there, up to any, even including like geodes and stuff like that. I would love to find a geode. That would be so rad. Of course, I have no idea what they look like, you know, unmolested in nature either. Oh well, who cares? A new adventure, rock hounding. This could be my new jam. I'm not walking. All right, so all told, little walk up the Yellow Medicine Hills. It was like, according to Gaia, 2.7 miles and about 600 feet of gain. It took 4 hours, mainly because we're just out here tweaking in the rock fields, looking for all kinds of crazy stuff. One of these days, I literally filled an entire pocket in my backpack with rocks. I have no idea what I'm going to do with them. I'll figure that out later, but I really kind of want to clean them up. Some of them are really cool. They have like crystal formations in them. I think I found some red jasper. I don't know. I just found some pretty rocks, and I'll probably end up, you know, putting them in a flower pot at somebody else's house at some point, because I don't know what the hell I'm going to do with a bunch of rocks, considering the fact that one of these days I'm going to have to remember that I live in a van. I can't just be picking up every goddamn thing I see out here. I just want to.